What's up, everyone? So today we are in London. We're in King's Cross at the moment. But the thing that I want to show you guys is the YouTube headquarters. I think this is the YouTube headquarters in the UK. So give me 2 seconds. I think that's the YouTube headquarters right there. I tried to go inside yesterday.
London Fashion Week.
Yeah. It was like last year we were in Paris, they were doing.
Oh my gosh, that's a model.
You're a model! Fun.
What did you get?
What is it?
Very, very cold.
Homemade.
My hands are so cold. Mine are pretty good.
Oh wow.
What happened? Brigham does not care.
Brigham's like, I'm too cold for this shit.
Around.
Keep off the grass.
It says keep off the grass, Bella.
Buckingham Palace.
Buckingham Palace. Is that a British accent? Not sure. So she said Buckingham Palace. Just got a taxi here because prams don't work well on the tube. There's a load of people here. Wait. Come to see old Liz. And finally. Wait, do you know what? Put this bag, this blanket over him.
That's what I was going to do, okay, but here, he'll wake up. He'll wake up.
Okay, can we go inside?
No, we can't go inside.
Why?
Because you're not allowed. Yeah, Brigham's arm, his hand's out. Whoa, on the other side. Wow, look how packed it is. Seems like black is a very in-trend colour. So many black coats. Speaking of coats, where's yours, old mate? Oh. Buckingham Palace, and now we're with Bailey and Peter, Riley and Emma, and we're off to Harrods in Knightsbridge. Harrods and Hamleys, it's a 7-story toy store. So I think it's like a 20-minute walk though. Brigham's asleep, so all is well.
We're in Harrods and we're not allowed to record.
We're going into Hamleys. The biggest toy store in London, the finest toys in the world, 50% off throughout.
Yeah. Ended our little London trip this time being at the toy shop. So we're at the toy shop at the moment, and all these people are trying to get us to buy expensive ass toys. But we're just here just to play with the toys. Bring him!
Go, Bella. Go, waiter. Come into a room. Hey, hey. Billy Chee.
Don't record me.
What's that? Is that Bella? T-Pain,
either fiction. Girls, it's that I am the one. The kid is not my son.
Bella, go look.
Never mind,
I solemnly swear I am up to no good. I think it's time to go. You're in a hurry. You're a wizard, Harry.
To be single.
Go put it back! Vomit. Oh, a chocolate frog.
Yeah. Imagine if they actually came alive.
Imagine if they were as big as the packet makes out it was.
No telling, but on in Harry Potter, they're like this big.
Jelly slug.
Wow.
They got a big package.
Who's got a big package?
I'll send them to you guys.
Oh my gosh. Such a loser.
Pew 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 pew. Do it later.
Just leaving. Do not know where we are at the moment, but we are walking to the tubes. Looking to go to Whole Foods. I do not know where that is.
Can we go over there? Yeah. You don't have to come if you want ahead, like, if he's getting.
I'm telling Whole Foods.
What if it's not up there? But...
It is up there.
Okay. Do you want to try it?
Yeah.